And that is al-khatima, the end, your end. Your end for what? The end of the period of time wherein the soul was in this temporary body. Such a temporary body, subhanAllah. If I were to chop my own finger off, I won't feel what's happening to that finger when it's separated from my body, because the soul is with the rest of the body and no longer with that particular finger. Subhanallah. That's the plan of Allah. How it works, Allah alone knows. Subhana Rabbi al-A'la. So my brothers and sisters, in order to have the best ending of your exam, you know, it reminds me of a marathon where you start off and you run steady. The best of runners, the best of these long distance runners, they are steady, steady throughout the 3,000 meters perhaps, and they're going round the track. When it comes to the last lap or last two laps, they pick up the pace. They want to end on a very high note. And many times the race is won in the last few hundred meters when you find the real runner overtaking all the others. And then they end with that ribbon being cut and the ribbon moving from its place. And they are so happy and excited. We need to lead our lives similar to that marathon.